defending, but no way.
Well, that's the one thing Lowry does very well. Tech's going to throw it away, and they're going to get it back underneath. No, a save. Look at Barry. Almost saved it.
Craig Holt has it. Now it's off to Lowry, and Barry from nowhere to steal. Hill loses it. Here comes Chris Knight all the way, and he can't hit the layup.
With his adjusting to American rules in basketball. Over here, if they give you a little, that extra little step, over here they don't.
Barry says, you better guard me.
Yeah, very proud to have you in this city. You're a wonderful human being, and you've been terrific for this city. A great ambassador.
Well, thank you.
And congratulations, by the way, on the example you're setting for others in your sport and other sports as well. Thanks a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you for joining us.
Off the three-pointer, here's Kenny Anderson for Georgia Tech. Barry back to him. How's that for nifty passing?
Nice spin move at midcourt by Lowry around Anderson.
Got away from him. Rimmed the shot out. Geiger down the court. Jon Barry should be an easy two.
When you commit that many. Trish, good left-handed move.
A little too strong with the shot. Geiger sees Barry right wing. Holt back to close
on
him.
Pass.
Anderson scores and he's fouled.
Good pass. Jon Barry, that's the way you run it, pal. You get to the ball to the open man. Kenny Anderson was the guy.
Holidays, and we're celebrating it with college hoops. Another miss from the left side, and again, Chris Knight having trouble getting untracked on the road this evening.
Nice job of Mackey underneath to pull that one down.
Ryan Hill kicked it down to the baseline, and hanging in the air, Jon Barry gets into double figures. And then down the court, he hustles back and almost gets a steal.
Bob, it's the one thing Bobby Crimmins worked on in practice on Friday. He said,
Lowry is back for LMU. Just squirts his way through, got it back. And Barry with the steal. He is really instinctive on grabbing those loose balls. All the way for the score.
And they come back.
John O'Connell tried to get his own rebound. A lead of 35-26.
All right, here's Jon Barry on the good defensive work. He gets the ball back, takes it in, lay it up on one side. No, thank you. I'll use my... Now it's changed their defense. They've gone away from the zone. Kenny Anderson takes advantage.
20 points.
Barry with a steal.
Jon Barry can't hit it, but he got it back. Gets people off the floor. Demolik throws one up short. Newbill the follow slam, and he missed it. And here's Terrell Lowry.
Oh, he lost it. Got it too far out in front.
And the Anderson running for 10.
Nice by Barry. What a pass. Oh, yeah.
Newbill caught that one.
A teammate, Jon Barry, right side. Barry says, I got somebody underneath, Ivano Newbill. What a great pass that was, and he does nothing but jam.
Entry pass, Petruska turns around and can't start the second half of the basket. Neither can Christian Knight, and the Yellow Jackets come away. Anderson from Barry to the glass. Petruska with the block, and coming very early second half. Jon Barry, the best player, is Christian Scott. Can't bury the three. And an uncontested two for Terrell Lowry. 17 for him now.
Well, there's a 70-foot pass. Barry's wide open and sticks it.
A Thurston. A nice inbounds pass by Matt Geiger.
The Lions got back on defense that time. Georgia Tech can take advantage of nothing. Hill lost the basketball.
Got it back. Barry, entry pass. Mackey turns it.
Score, commits his fourth. Presents problems for Jay Hill.
Anderson, double team in the backcourt. Barry has it now. Whips it right side. Geiger pulls up. Got the roll. Feeds it for Christian Scott. Georgia Tech rebound. Jon Barry weaseling out of the traffic. Straight ahead. Mackey. And a foul.
Bob, I'm looking at the three of the guys right there. They're tired. This is a tired basketball team. Malcolm Mackey, Tom Beabody late. Didn't force that situation, so a lot of Lions down there decide to pull it back out.
Barry switching it. Anderson runs by Slater.
That break out of there and gotten easy shots on the other end.
From the corner. Mollett to Barry. Inside to Geiger. Kenny Anderson has been out there waiting. Swish. And a new career high for Kenny, 42. Holt at the other end, short. Barry running.
He's got Anderson left. Ooh, a little behind the back of Trey again. Thank you.
45 now. Lowry looking to answer, missing again. And we had a whistle and a foul.
pass. O'Connell, way short. Anderson with the rebound. Immediately running, looking. Saw him cast a glance to Brian Hill over there.
Look at that shot.
Jon Barry from the corner with a three, and that's 25 for him. Petruska on the miss. Walker has it. Blocked by Barry, and here he goes. And he is hammered. And gets up with words for Greg Walker. Mundlin wants a piece now. He was going jaw to jaw with Chris Knight.
Guys, it's 116 to 83. Here's Barry on the move. Walker coming from the backside. He was trying to reach the ball, but he got all of Barry's body before he got to the ball.
4:24 to go. Seven for Jon Barry tonight. Matt Geiger will lead. And Jon Barry will have a seat. Rod Belenis has checked back in for Georgia Tech. They've just made the announcement about Kenny Anderson tying the all-time record.
I kind of believe Bobby's going to leave him in there just to get the record, and then he'll get him out of
there. It is over. 135 to 94.
Bob, it was really the Kenny Anderson show tonight with 50 points. Yes, 50. He's a tremendous player. It'll be a lot of fun to watch him for the rest of this basketball season.
Happy holidays to you, Larry, and to all of our basketball fans watching tonight. For Larry Conley, Bob Carpenter, good night from Atlanta.